Watch out! Watch out!
Bang, bang!
The kid that beat him the first time, the kid with the two yes.
Still setting up the video here, the recording. Game is loading up right now as we speak. Drew is still not returned. Who? Little Mac, who and Mario? I would have to say Mario because you can spam it. Alright, just had some Smash trivia and opinion based things.
There you go.
No! Yes! That's what you. It means I'm new but stronger!
Ooh! Ow. You have to use the KO.
What the heck? What did you say?
How is... Well, he just beat the tournament, so I'm just gonna hang out
for
a second.
What if someone just beats the tournament?
Yay!
Did you really just do that?
No, yay! I'm serious. Why did you do that?
This kid is the best.
Shut up, you.
Wait, little man, shut up.
Me?
I would have retired.
You're talking about me?
Because Little Mac
has
the best recovery in the game.
Guys.
Wait. You just said I'm the best. Yeah. I'm not Kirby. I'm Mario. Because
Little Mac has the best recovery in the game.
Little Mac is the best.
We're Kirby. I wasn't Kirby.
No, he was talking to me, and he said I'm the best.
Everyone's probably.
He was like, holding
up.
This one was holding up a shirt saying I'm the best.
Wait. I think the tournament's already
already.
It's already over.
Oh.
No, I think it's ready.
It's starting right now.
Yeah.
Maybe we should.
I'm triggered.
You guys should get ready.
No, we should.
Time to commentate, my dudes.
I'm going.
Yeah, you hop on. I'm gonna.
Wait, you're gonna be
Stacy back
dudes
for a minute.
No, wait, yeah. No, guys.
Excuse
me.
Guys,
give me a favor. If you
guys,
are
watch
the
this.
Commentator, can you give me one little figure during the commentary?
What's up?
All right, we have Jared back.
Guys.
Guys,
little
Mac.
Yeah,
do that. I'll just stay in the background whenever you
guys.
KO. I'll do it. No, I've got you, dude.
It's your man. Who's your man? Guys. Guys, hear this.
Hello, everybody. Yes, my name is Keemstar, and let's get right into the news.
Time for some controversy.
I'll be right back. Oh, dang,
yeah,
silent.
Here, I'll check it.
All right, everyone, listen up. The tournament's ready to start.
Is Silent up next? My name's there.
Jared,
problem.
All right, we'll be on in a minute. We were commentating a Smash Bros.
We can't commentate. We have to go.
Let's get rolling.
Yeah, we have to go.
Bye.
Can you commentate?
No.
Are you in the bracket?
Oh, suck. Yes.
You're gonna commentate.
Can anybody commentate?
We're gonna commentate. We'll
have people switch and alternate between games.
So you guys coming back?
We might. We probably aren't.
No.
Sorry.
We gotta go eat din din.
Don't forget your pet mouse. Wait, hold on. You gotta miss the achieve. It has to be. Very edge of the hat has to reach the very edge of your eyes. For maximum swag ability.
I'm not gonna stay with the end because you haven't started yet, right?
We're just starting right now.
Okay, so I'm not gonna stay with the end.
Hi.
Okay. Have fun.
Yeah, mom just left recently.
No, she's outside still.
Oh, she's outside?
The dark step thing.
What?
This?
It's like a
I have no idea.
It's like a,
I don't know, what cotton candy.
Cotton candy.
Like amiibo.
Let's get right into the news.
Better than me, because I trained. You're like a robot bird? Yes.
Okay, what's happening? Wait, what's happening?
Are you gonna be
playing against the amiibo?
Are you gonna be competing?
What are we gonna do about these two?
No, we are.
Where's the amiibo?
That's for like main matches. It'll be like basically if no one's
like
playing as a match to go up, we'll play out there.
Am I silent?
But these are still for matches.
Oh, so like so you're saying like that's gonna be like
that's
for main
cool
matches, like
someone
final match?
Where's that amiibo?
No, it's gonna be for like pieces and it's gonna be for like bits and bobbles, and then that's gonna definitely be for the last like two games.
Okay.
Yo, where's his amiibo?
I wanna
see.
Please comment.
I swear.
It's not it.
I gotta go, man.
I know, I have like a bunch of them.
You have to leave?
Yeah.
You can still punch it in.
Oh, I gotta find it first. I
have a bunch of amiibos at home, so I know what it's like to find.
You have a Sonic things amiibo?
Yes, I have like almost every amiibo.
How much do you want for Sonic?
That's a question that I'm not gonna answer.
Look, he's got Mooka Man.
I'm a collector. And I have those that are out.
Yeah.
All right.
We're
making the bracket
next.
Okay. So we're now up to the.
the four. We're done with the melee. Who won the melee? Who won? What? Who's Dave? Daga? Okay, Daga won. The melee tournament. So now we're at the four tournament. It says silent, but we don't know what. So. I think we have to move down the cameras. Testing. Boo! Woo! You want a commentary? Are you sure? Come on.
I actually saw one of the bad Italians on a tour that there was actually, in one of them, there was like Mario and SMG4 were arguing because on SMG4, Mario and SMG4 were arguing to see who's the best. And then X is like, why can't we be friends? Why can't we be friends? And then Mara's like, no!
Yeah, I like that. I like that one, too.
You grab me my controller right there. Huh? Oh, the black one? This one. Okay, so who's up next?
She's in my
Could you grab me my controller right there? Thank you very much.
Do you
want to
know what's in my pants?
I'd rather
not.
Cheese in my pants. Okay, so, oh, wait. It's juice in my pants. What the heck is that?
I don't know, but
we just
made like, and you're like...
Oh. Do you want commentary? Come on. Come on, man.
Okay, I'll commentate.
Okay, someone's commentating right now? Oh, right here. Here you go. Dog is doing some work, so.
Is it recording right now?
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Hey, guys, what's going on? There's a new commentator here, and that's Ian Gerwich.
Oh, hello. Where did you come from? It's like a new character. Like, you know, it's like someone's approaching, and like, Super Smash Bros. And then, poof, here he is.
Well, as you can see, there's commentators like pretty much everywhere now. Like you see them in WWE now.
Oh my!
Ben, Ben, hey, what's up? Ben, where's Ben?
What?
No, I got
it.
Wait, what?
No.
What? What is it?
That's why someone has to take my fishing.
Never mind.
I can't believe I'm with Ben. Okay. Wait, is it Ben Harambe? Oh, that's cool. We're together. Okay, so someone that's you can go. Like,
all right, so it's a Corrin versus Sheik. Let's see who's gonna be the winner.
Oh wait. What do you? I can go to the time series. What do you want me to put in there? I swear you. Like, what's your name?
Ian.
Ian. So I think that.
A E O N.
A.
It's a Latin word.
Okay.
Come on. Anyways, pretty much Sheik is pretty much getting really bad today. Khorne seems to be getting the best out of her today. Oh wait, not anymore. And I'll be right back with these new messages, or not.
But it's Khorne versus Sheik. It's looking pretty good so far. Khorne is just slicing and dicing away. They are doing pretty good. It's girl versus girl. Who?
Alright, Teets. Okay. Teets.
Oh, God! Oh, crap.
Alright, I'm back. Now let's see who won today.
The winner is...
Sheik.
Sheik! Nice. Sheik is the winner!
Yeah, pretty good.
Now it's time...
Now
it's time for the next battle in the tournament. Now it's time for the next battle in the tournament. Let's see which characters they're going to pick. I think they are picking the same characters and the same stage. Okay. It's Khorne versus Sheik once again.
Okay.
What the heck is that?
What the?
Oh, we got someone swearing. Okay, do you want to say something?
Hi, Mom.
What in the world?
That was from Ian, the hobo in the back.
Hey, I'm not a hobo.
We.
He's a hobo. We just said that.
I heard that.
He literally is a hobo.
He literally is a hobo. Oh my God. Sorry, Daddy.
Man, that guy was a freaking jerk.
Right?
Yeah.
I don't think he is.
Oh, you jerk. Anyways, let's just get back to the commentary, please.
Right? Khorne versus...
Looks like Khorne is going very well against Sheik.
Right?
However, this could go endly because last time Sheik was the winner. Maybe she might have the upper hand instead. You're just saying right the whole time. What are you doing?
I don't know. Khorne might lose this one because she's taken a lot of damage so far.
But Khorne does have two lives and Sheik only has one.
Who knows? Up,
and here comes that jerk that was talked back.
No. Yeah, that called him a hobo.
Hey, give me back my microphone.
He literally is a hobo, I swear.
Give me back my microphone.
He's a hobo.
Did that hobo just do my... Get him out of here.
Get the freaking hobo out of here.
Apparently, this hobo kept stealing my microphone and thinking that I'm the hobo.
Yeah, he's a...
And I will not be giving him his microphone back.
You're the hobo, he's not.
No, I'm not gonna let you take. You're not gonna take my microphone.
Take it! Try and take it! Try and take it!
Come on.
Fight! 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 Fight!
I'm not a hobo. It's slap a game.
Oh, and it looks like Khorne won!
Whoops. Where did we go?
Harambe is playing Meme Lord.
Oh, that's
right. Oh, damn.
Such a hobo.
I can't face
around that. Don't you forget it. Silence is facing. Go get it. Hey.
I see you, I'm gonna give you a point. I don't care. Oh, no! Oh, hey! No. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Okay, I'm just gonna fix it.
Looks like the hobo's back again.
You know what? Give me your microphone. Now we don't have to listen from this creep again. And you're listening to the Double Man Commentator. And no one is ever going to stop me and ever fire me. So, I guess that's the last we'll hear from this little red-haired freak. You're not going to get your microphone back, buddy.
Give me it. You are, give me it.
No, I'm not going to give you back. Oh, sorry. Fine, you can have your microphone back. I'm out of here.
Good. Okay, now it's Princess Peach versus Falco.
We finally got that hobo out of here.
Oh, God.
I swear to God, if you call me a hobo, I'm gonna...
Don't.
You want to say something to your mother?
Hi. Hi, Mom.
There you go.
Hey, Mom.
Fuck you.
What the frick, dude?
I didn't say anything.
Yes, you did.
What did I say?
He just said you, Mom, to your mom.
I didn't say anything.
Yes, he did. Yes, he did.
Sorry about that. We had some technical difficulties here, but now we're gonna put everything back to normal, and we're gonna make this forget any of this ever happened. Please.
Oh, why is this falling off?
Probably because you broke it.
No, you broke it.
Oh, hang on.
Freaking mama tree. Ow.
Is that better?
Yes.
All right, Peach versus Falco.
Yeah.
Who is going to be the winner?
It looks like Peach may lose this one because she has taken the most damage and they both have 2 lives.
But good point, but it's not about like the percentage of what they have. It's what kind of skills they have.
Falco has a few skills, but Peach is certainly going sky high. Well, and that is 1 life taken away from Peach.
Definitely.
So, Peach might lose this one, but Falco might lose also, though. You never know which one will lose.
Good point.
Peach may have 1 life, but she might have a trick up her sleeve.
Or not. You'll never know. Because there's different customization things that could be put on Peach, and there could be customizations probably put on Falco as well.
Oh, Falco almost lost 1 life.
And there it goes. We are back in the tie team, whatever this was.
Who will win?
Who will become the winner? And it's a tie between things. Who is going to be the winner?
Who is going to be the winner?
Okay, that was actually weird. Sorry about that.
Welcome to another Wacky Zacky Let's Play. Not cool.
I just flicked your mic, okay? You're fine. Oh. Anyways, sorry about that. I just had some technical difficulties around here.
Hey.
But now everything is back to normal. We're back with being BFFs again.
Peach may lose this one. Cause...
Probably. You never know, though. But I think Falco is going to win. Who do you think is going to win?
Falco.
Good point.
Because it looks like Peach is taking an ultimate beatdown.
Yes, but she might have the upper hand. You never know what kind of things could happen. Anything could happen, even in a single second, could change everything.
Right, she might even take Falco's damage up higher than hers.
Good point. Because Falco seems to be missing, pretty much, because he got damaged like just a second ago.
Oh, Princess Peach almost knocked out Falco.
And now, and Princess Peach almost got knocked out by Falco.
Right. I can see you too.
And Falco has now become the next winner.
Falco is the winner. I knew it. And you knew it.
Well, Violet, roses are red, violets are blue, and it means I am better than you. It
hey!
It also rhymes, okay?
God.
What does that even mean? You're like, what does that mean?
It means S-H-E, I mean, not
S-H-E.
No, not S-H.
Sheets?
No.
Sheets?
Screwed that word up. S-H-I-T. I mean, that's what it means.
You're not allowed to say that stuff on commentary. You do know that. Otherwise, you're probably going to get fired.
Fired!
I think I'm going to have to put you in suspension.
No!
Can you just put away your mic for 1 second at least?
No.
How about this? If I do all the rest of the commentary for you, I'll give you a chocolate bar.
No.
Soda can?
No. I don't even drink soda.
$5?
Maybe.
How about $100?
Maybe.
Alright, I'm gonna go take a break. You do all the commentary for me. Here.
Hey, I can't do double commentary! Oh god. Yeah, he just put him on top of my head. Okay. Looks like it's Fox versus Falco in the Battle of Star Fox characters. Who will win? It looks like Fox or Falco is winning so far. Although Fox may have a trick up his sleeve. Who knows? Although Falco does seem to be kicking some butt. Who will win? Okay, Falco seems to be winning so far, but Falco is taking a... Oh, no. Falco is the winner. Again. Falco is once again the winner. First he won against Princess Peach, and now it's a victory against Fox.
Alright, I'm back.
Sorry,
I just went to go check to see when I was next in the tournament.
Yeah. Well... Looks like Falco turned the tables again.
I guess you could say, I think Falco is probably going to be this monthly champion.
Maybe.
Oh, I'm up. You're going to see that Little Mac is the best.
No! Not Little Mac. You're going to win, I bet.
We'll see about that.
Yes. Yeah. Nah. Just wait until I'm coming up. Who will win? Who will win? Okay. Okay guys, let's wait until both players are ready. I can see you on camera. What's up? Okay. Dude, you need Little Mac. There's Little Mac. Okay, guys, it's Sheik versus Little Mac. Who will win this round? Who knows who will win? Sheik versus Little Mac. It's a tough one. This is gonna be a groundbreaking battle. Oh, looks like Little Mac got knocked out one time. Will Sheik win? Oh, Little Mac got destroyed. And Sheik is the winner. It's time to go on to the next battle. Okay, guys, it's Sheik versus Roy. Who will win this round? Ooh. Roy is taking a beating. He already lost one life. Will Sheik win once again? Who knows? Wait, what? Oh, there we go. What in the world was that? Is this thing on? Now it's on. Okay, it's time. Oh, Sheik is the winner. Sheik is the winner. She won against Roy, the golden boy. Looks like you got destroyed. GG.
Yo, what up? I'm back.
Hello, and I am back too. And apparently I lost this match.
Yeah, I lost this match too, so now I'm at the loser bracket, and I hate it.
Well, it's not all bad. I mean, at least we're not completely eliminated.
Still. Ben, did you win? Yeah, and I died.
All right, here comes Camden.
I hate this. I hate this so much. I hate it.
You hate everything.
Why can't I win? I just want to win.
It's not about winning or losing. It's
I
just
don't
about.
Care. It's all about winning.
I need a controller.
What?
I need a controller.
Oh. You're truly bad over everything. I know that.
Where'd you get that, huh?
Pretty much.
Share me some. Oh, what's the prize? Come on, man.
Can I have some, please?
Bro, you got $1, I want something from the candy section.
Hi, I'm a jerkwad.
Come on, man.
Anyways, basically.
Come on.
And basically, Sheik won this time, and apparently I wasn't victorious today, so let's see what just happens in the next match.
Apparently my friend won't give me any money, so now I'm just hungry as hell.
Hey, it's not about being in it for the money, okay?
Listen, man. Excuse me, but I want to win.
I know you want to win, but it's not really about winning, it's about having fun.
I don't care about having fun.
Well, I think it's having fun.
Yeah, don't even talk to me. Ow.
I'm not doing it.
He's beating me up. Stop.
No,
I'm punching me. Ow. Ow. Ah.
Will you stop making a fool out of yourself?
Dude, you're beating me up.
I'm not even touching you.
Oh. You're weird.
You're weird too. We're both weird.
Daga! 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 Daga!
There's some. Wait. I think we're having a problem with our signal. Currently, we're having technical difficulties today.
And I'm dead inside.
Oh, it looks like the game needs to. We just stop doing that?
No, me more 420 all the way.
Dude, stop it! Stop doing that! These are some expensive headphones and you just yank it.
Well, fix that, now it's to my face.
Will you just stop making a fool out of yourself?
No, you're actually grabbing the headphones and you're making.
I do that to try to make crazy people stop.
Are you in loser bracket? Because I am too. And it sucks.
Hey, I know it's not a good thing to be in loser bracket, but
why can't I win?
Can someone please can someone please fire this man from commentary?
No. I was
security.
I was lost to a grunt. His name was Grunt. Hey, Daga.
Can we just get back to the match, please?
Can you change this right here to Ian?
We have to add it, and I don't know how to. Oh,
okay. That's fine.
You're silent, right?
Yeah, I'm silent.
You're going to be playing soon, so get ready over there.
Oh, that was easy. Hey, change it. You can change it to Meme Lore. Meme Lore for 20. 666666.
Actually, it's Lord Memean one-on-one.
So, we have...
Will you stop it?
I'm sorry, everyone. It was the hobo in the back.
Shut up.
His
about...
His name's Ian.
Dude, okay. I swear to God, if you keep doing...
We have, it's Cam...
Mario versus...
Oh, Captain Mario. Oh, dang. Ben!
Dead Link versus...
Captain Mario!
He's, this guy right over here, he's using, Captain Mario. And look, he just did Poppy Brazil with that guy.
You sound like, I don't know why, but you sound like one of those characters from South Park. What is wrong with you? Are you like some kind of, like, bubble-blowing double baby?
The heck is that?
So what am I going up against?
You're
going
to be going up against Heat.
Heat? Heat.
Someone's in Heat.
Listen, that wasn't funny, and that's offensive. That's actually offensive.
You do know that thousands and thousands of people are going to be watching this, right?
But if you check the YouTube channel, there's only 23 subscribers, so...
Yes, but there are a lot of viewers.
I know!
Dude, that's not even yours!
I know.
That's gross.
It wasn't even...
Why'd you even do that?
Because
I don't put it in my mouth. I just like, you know what up, guys? I'm going.
I don't like shove the whole thing in my mouth.
Oh, I thought that's what you do.
I thought that's what you do.
No.
Oh my. When can I be on this YouTube thing? I want to be on it. I want to be in the camera.
You're going.
No, I'm going to be right there. I want to be out there. I want to be out there with the cool kids.
You sound like one of those characters from South Park.
Lisa, I mean, I could be like the cool
I know how to make you. I can make you laugh in like 3 seconds. You wanna
bet? Tell me. Yeah, I do it. That wasn't funny at all. That was just breathing.
Okay,
this is how
on.
You do it.
Alright, hang on. How about this? Let me get real close.
I cannot. You smell like shampoo. I can almost taste it. You smell like shampoo. Boy. I love shampoo. You better stop him right now.
I can't help it. I can't help it.
Oh, so looks like who's...
I think
he's Captain Mario, but he's not doing good.
How do you know? Like, his name isn't on it.
Do you see it? Where he's like, he can't do good.
And we got, oh my god.
We got,
appears we got a red-haired lady coming in.
We got a Hombra. We got Hummus.
We got King Sombra here.
Sombra. Stamper.
You know what Sombra is from, right?
What?
He's one of the biggest baddies in Equestria. What?
Are you a brony?
Yes. Hey, don't you judge me. People can like what they want to like.
Someone help me. We have a brony here. I don't like it.
I hate ponies.
Well, at least... Dude, that is offensive.
Why are you a brony? Why?
Because I'm making a story of my own.
There's schools that can help you, Ian.
Actually, the schools I go to are filled with bullies.
No one. Then why are you doing bronies?
Because people can like what they want to like.
No, they can't.
Yes, they can.
You gotta like something else better than bronies.
I feel like you're gonna be in the middle of a clop fic.
What do you mean?
It's a you know.
Better not be a pony thing.
It's a type of thing. It's like a fanfic. It's like a fanfic of My Little Pony, but it gets a little bit way too far, almost like
seriously,
sexual
stop
stuff.
Seriously, stop it right now. Stop it right now. Did you actually, like, I want to see My Little Pony porn?
No.
Are you serious?
No, I just read
Did
about
it. Did you actually?
It. No. I swear.
I'm disappointed in you right now.
I swear, I never do that.
I was disappointed in that fat kid that became gay at our school. What's happening? Am I on the... Oh, am I up there?
No, wait, where am I?
Anyway, sorry about that. Let me just edit this thing so that way I can...
Don't be a brony.
Where, are you Heat? Yes.
But he's good at this.
Anyways, apparently one of the commentators just got creeped out by the fact that I told a lie about stuff.
I'll be right back.
He won't come back.
Hey, what happened to the call the distraction white guys go in?
Someone broke this chair.
That was me.
Anyways. What?
Oh.
Okay, I'll be, I gotta go now. I got some, there's gonna be two new commentators coming in.
Oh shit, where's Mike going?
What's up, Mango Nation? Alright.
What's going on, everybody?
That's so loud.
I know.
Alright, well, he needs to change our names.
I like this aspect ratio.
Chris, can you tell Adonis to change our names right here?
No, we're silent.
Alright, whatever.
Yeah, there's something wrong with that.
To Absol and McMillian.
Click the
tournament. Tristan, you do it. You know. I click update. Tell him to click update. Perfect. All right. Some guys. Creator.
I'm back.
Okay. Let's not do that.
It's
Please stop doing that.
Alright. Who's playing right now?
Alright, somebody please play this game.
Come on, Melee is so much faster. This is game one right now.
What is happening behind me?
I want to die. Why is Dave yelling at me?
This is Smash 4.
Oh, yeah.
Bunches. Where's my pin, you piece of shit?
Yeah. While we have dead air, can you click commentator so you can see us? Tell them to click this.
Yeah, click
commentator. Until they switch.
This is
going to
be so dumb.
Just click it. Hey, what's up, guys?
Ooh, what's going on, everybody?
Shine on.
Hit my bong? Alright. Nobody's playing
it. Look at that sync. I did not know.
That's perfect. This is pretty Smash 4. Hey. Is anybody playing? Alright, I'm gonna...
Alright, here we go. We got something going on.
No, we don't.
Come on.
Who just switched?
Is it Dave?
I'm off. Why would you switch, Dave? Go back to commentators. Nobody's playing.
Alright.
That's a pretty cool transition. You do that?
Yeah, I created it.
Go on.
Let's get ready to rumble!
What? What just right, happened?
What are you asking, though?
What am I asking?
Oh, yeah, I made that transition.
You're
Adobe,
a retard. That was like a year ago.
Adobe Effects. What is it? What is it called? After Effects?
All right, can we rumble?
What is happening, Toby, out there?
Dave? Are they playing? Oh, yeah.
Here we go.
Am I up? Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Wait, what are you trying to hear? The game?
I'm adjusting the volume so you're not too loud in here.
Let me just yell at you.
No. Dude, tell them to update the names.
Somebody update the names.
Zenoba!
Dave, get better.
I'm trying my hardest. Alright, go to tournament enlisting and enlist them.
Why didn't we just bring the computer in here? Or the headphones out there.
Alright, let's just commentate this match while Dave is
to
use Windows.
No, this is actually more interesting, watching him try to rename it. Alright, so I see...
Corn and Link.
Dave coming in with the dairy.
I'm guessing
YGB versus YGB. Good day. Alright, so we get Drary.
Drary.
And Zenoba.
Dave, change the score.
Dave, keep the score.
Alright, we gotta close this door so they don't hear our MLG callouts.
Alright, so here we have the most interesting game in the world.
I seriously don't know who's who. You can't even see anything. Adonis is probably Corn, though. Guarantee that.
Can
you use this? All right, there you go.
Well, I'm really glad that the screen gives me a notification that I'm gonna die.
Kyle sucks. Yeah, I do.
Current round.
This is losers. Wait.
Is it really?
What is he trying to do? I really have no idea what he's trying to do, ladies and gentlemen. But we all know that this Link is industry.
Yelled in the background.
Alright, well, I'm trying to commit suicide today.
Can Dave please put some capitals in winners? Lowercase, this just looks gross. It's like Babby's first tournament.
I mean, it's Smash 4.
Nah, this is Babby.
Alright, we got PJ on the right.
Dude, that is PJ.
That's definitely PJ.
Take a picture.
No.
Why?
Alright, well.
I hope he two-stock. I hope Adonis four-stocks him. He reached for that, though. Everyone's, like, flooding in here. I have no idea what's going on.
I'm trying to hit the bomb.
All right, let's get that. Nice. But back onto the commentary. I don't know why people just talk about the game the whole time. Let's talk about real life problems.
All right.
Let's talk about the real world.
I have clinical depression and can't seem to afford antidepressants.
And why does that concern me?
Because you're a white male.
That's true. All right, but he took him down. Oh my god.
This is the worst game.
Dude, how slow is it?
Oh ew, why is that like a dragon?
What is it?
I don't know.
Was it the Corrin?
It was like a horse.
Yeah, it's probably Corrin.
Why?
I don't know. Just look at their moves. It's so weird. I like Morse.
Bowser.png. What?
Yeah, so I can change the characters. So display right here. A player 2 character isn't showing up for some reason. Mind has been blown.
Yeah, I remember. Alright, this is pretty great stuff here.
Dude, this door is open right now.
Alright, can we please close this door?
Guys, we gotta close the door. Everyone.
Yeah. They'll hear us talk shit.
Personally, I think Drake has a better chance than PJ here. Hello.
You're gonna die.
See, he knows. Good shit. Good work. Hey guys, has anyone heard anything on a burial service?
Yeah, no, I didn't. No one responds here. She said no.
Like, didn't we discuss this like through so? Like, shout out to Swain.
Shout outs to Swain.
He would hate this game, but let's shout him out in Smash Bros.
Shout him out. All right, this is the stage. This is actually the funny stage. I hate that every stage is legal.
Is that a thing?
Yeah, because you can put everything into into Alpha or Omega mode or whatever the fuck it is, and it's just like one platform.
How many Brawl stages are legal? So
I have no idea.
With the number of stocks.
Who plays Brawl?
Okay, with the number of stocks. The number of stocks that gets lower, the more legal maps there are. Because Smash 64 is 5 stocks and 1 map. Melee is 4 stocks and 5 maps. Brawl is probably like 20 maps and 3 stocks. Then Smash 4 is 2 stocks and every Babby map.
I just... This isn't a good time. Alright, Babby, first door closed. Jeez. I'm getting so mad. Like, alright, look at this roll. What the hell? I literally hate rolls. Everybody's rolling.
He's gonna punish it though.
No, he's not. He's rolling everywhere. Everybody's rolling.
No.
Look at these rolls.
He's reading it. Is that a counter?
Smash roll. Smash flash. This is literally Smash Flash.
We should bring melee characters into here, like have their stats compared to Smash 4.
Melee HD.
Melee HD right here.
Alright.
Watch him like legalize Greenstar.
This is the pinnacle of gaming. No power shield. Can you even power shield this game?
Probably not, because how bad this game is.
We're playing Smash Flash?
Dude, it's hard, this game though. I suck at it.
We're gonna play Rivals of Aether?
Yeah, I was trying to play Smash 4 last time, and I did not win a single game. It's nice using Cloud. I had no idea what was going on.
All right.
Do you think whoever's controlling this will understand that when you click plus, it updates automatically? Because I wrote it that way?
No, I don't think so.
What the hell?
You wrote this?
Yeah, I wrote this whole program right here.
Good.
Yeah. Like, the file renamer tab, if you use VLC and a new file pops up, so like your snippet of the stream, it'll rename it to whatever format you give it, like commands-wise. So I could say...
Oh, they should switch back to us.
Yeah, tell them to switch to commentators.
Switch to commentators!
Click scenes and commentators.
No! No, on the left. On the left. The little click box.
Not that.
What? No, yeah, not that.
More.
Where it says scenes. Where it says scenes.
Come on.
I'm not getting up.
There it is.
Yeah,
it is.
We did it. All right, commentator.
I need like.
Kyle, please. Oh, hey, Chris.
Dude, Chris has been here this whole time.
All right, please put it only on you.
Why?
Look at that.
Ew. Whatever. Should I fix this?
happened, buddy?
Max.
Sponsored by KFC.
Sponsored by Swain.
Press one.
Shout out to
sponsored
Swain.
By $4.
Shout out to Swain. $4. Can we get a shout out to Swain?
Alright, we have a bracket going on here.
Do we really?
Yeah, we do. No one's been updating this bracket, though.
Good.
I'm assuming.
Is there is this bracket even a thing? Because no one's marking it. Is this bracket updated? Because nobody's marking it.
Shout out to this bracket. PJ.
Shout out to this bracket.
Adam, are you guys still using this bracket? No.
Wait, is there even a bracket going?
I think it's over there.
Okay. Can we get that bracket?
It's on Dave's thing, I think.
Oh, well, Dave, you pile.
You know that Dave did not know we have the same laptops? I was asking him what laptop he had. He sent me someone that's, like, incorrect.
Life is crazy.
Where is Dave?
Plop.
There's Dave. Shout out to Pikachu.
Shout outs to Pikachu. Shout outs to Silent, who's behind me right now.
What's up, Silent?
What's up?
Is a game going on yet? I don't see the thing right here, so I'm assuming not. You better check.
No.
No. What I'm gonna do is write a program, or write inside this program, so you can use controllers, so the commentators can switch.
You should just have a laptop back here. You should have bought the laptop through the.
I was gonna do that originally, but my the setup doesn't reach out to there.
That's a shame.
It is. It's kind of weird.
Shout outs to Smash Flash.
Smash and Splash?
Smash Flash.
What is Smash Flash?
It's a Flash game. It's Smash.
Is it really?
Yeah.
Yeah.
No, it's not.
No, they're balancing it. It's not out yet. It's not even beta.
It's. No.
Dude, I'm so blind with
nah, dude,
glasses.
We're commentating. We're McMillian and Absol commentating right now. Shout out to Kyle's pin. It's looking really great on that chest with that wrinkle. Did you pin that incorrectly?
Probably.
It's literally
wrinkled. Hey, Toby, is that going yet, the game?
No, there's nobody out there.
Why is no one playing?
Shout outs to Toby.
Shout outs to Toby. Drury and Matt. Sorry, whatever. PJ, get on the setup.
Come on, PJ.
No, we can't do a double forfeit. That's not fun. Man, this sucks.
Shout outs to forfeits.
There's so many people.
You guys
in
are playing? Yeah. Tell them to switch over to Smash now.
In scenes. I should have brought my drink.
I told you.
What if they had fountain drinks here? That'd be the best.
Shout outs to fountain drinks. That's all our commentating. We're just shouting out.
You ever watch the Mike Hayes and Alex 19 commentary?
No, is it hilarious?
It's hilarious.
Dude, I love good commentary. You got to send me some good commentary videos.
I will.
When I get home.
Literally just look it up online.
Wait, Kyle, what are you doing tonight?
Nothing.
What are you doing tomorrow?
Nothing. They got to update the scores, though.
All right, Chris and I are coming over tonight. That sounds like you should be playing commentary. Let's just all get drunk in your room and just play Smash all night.
Tell them to decrease the score.
Yeah, dude. Chris, bring your TV.
No, I'll bring please mine. Click minus.
Okay.
Minus.
Chris, you want, or Kyle, you want to do that tonight?
What was it? I wasn't paying attention.
Get drunk in your room and just play video games?
I don't know about getting drunk, but...
But can we just, like, come over and play video games?
Dude, yeah.
All right. We'll bring liquor.
I'm going to play Ghosts.
Can we just, like, smoke in your room and just get really high and play Smash?
Not in my room.
We can't do the filtration system?
No.
Why? That worked before. It's classic.
I think we should just hit six-footers and then go out.
That meta's gone.
We go to Dakota's house.
No, you want to go to Dakota's house and see the club?
I mean, I hate hanging at Dakota's house, but we can go there and just chill for a minute and then go back to your house.
Yeah.
Because your house, I don't know what, like, dude. Oh my god, dude, we got to go swimming tonight.
Come on. Yeah, we should.
Shout outs to Chris. Dude, we're the best.
I'm waiting for this match to start. I don't know what match.
All right, here we go. We got Meme Lord versus Dreary. We have PJ versus Quentin.
That is Quentin.
Can we please adjust these cameras?
Oh, yeah.
Destiny's garbage. Shout outs to Destiny.
Destiny's pretty bad, Chris.
It's so bad. How do you hate... How? How do you hate Battlefront, but yet love Destiny? Yeah, so you learned. You got smart.
You probably like every Assassin's Creed ever made.
I really wish I could. I like 4. 3 and 4 are fun.
I like the second one.
Second, I never played actually.
What is this Mewtwo? So is this Shadow Ball happening?
Alright, so here we see a balanced game of Melee HD.
I wish I was good at Mewtwo on Melee. You ever watch Leffen's video on Mewtwo?
No.
He's so good with it.
Shoutouts to Leffen.
I don't know any good I know like 0, that's like a thing. That's like saying I only know Mango on Melee.
Yeah. Well, there's Nairo too.
Is he Japanese?
I have no idea.
I think he is.
I
want to hear a good American name.
Doesn't HBox play Smash 4 too?
Huh? Bob?
Mop?
Bob.
Bob.
I've seen that. I think someone was talking about it.
Shoutouts to Bob.
What's with all the shoutouts?
Shoutouts
to Silent. We need sponsorships. Alright, anyways. I wish we had the casting couch.
Dude, I would love to sit on the couch. Dude,
we had that
I would have casting couched that girl. Would have been great.
We had that at Corning. It was the best.
Did you really have just like a black leather couch?
It wasn't black. It was the Corning colors. Where, like all the commentators got to sit on it. It was good. We had like projectors.
No, I don't. Oh, yeah. He's got to draw the proportions. You're not going to believe it.
You will not believe it.
Doctors hate him.
Because he uses this one trick. Like this Mewtwo. Nice. Okay, who is rocking the Mewtwo right now?
I'm going to say that's
Mia
Dreary.
Ward, I'm guessing.
I'm going to say that's Dreary.
No.
Why?
Because Dreary was Ike last time.
Oh.
He's getting bodied.
Well, then these
this Mewtwo right now, though. Good shit.
These are set up.
These rolls, though.
These are set up in a really shit way, then.
These may have rolls against that Peach.
This game is all rolls.
It is.
Look at
you
that.
See,
look at that.
There's two types of ways you can wave dash. It's so weird.
Shoutouts to wave dashing.
Shoutouts to the greatest game ever, Melee.
Shoutouts to wave cheating.
I feel bad about 64 players. They always get like shit on.
Why are we not streaming 64?
64 is like literally the second best game in the Smash series.
I think Brawl's the best.
Yeah. If I had to say it with Brawl, then Smash 4.
Well, I don't know why Brawl is the second best.
Why?
Because it can run PM.
Do I know why Melee's the best?
Because there's wave cheating.
Wave cheating?
Wave cheating and fun canceling.
Fun canceling.
Everything in Smash 4 is auto canceled, so the people that say fun canceling are the dumbest.
Wait, so you can air dodge multiple times in there, right?
Like 45 times in any direction, I think.
I remember that. You guys playing out there?
Shoutouts to keeping the door open. Shoutouts to closing the door.
Oh, he switched to Rosalina?
I'm such a cunt.
He switched to Rosalina? Why'd he drop the Mewtwo? That was hype. Mewtwo actually looks hype in this game.
Yeah, Mewtwo's pretty cool.
I'd probably play Mewtwo in this game over Cloud.
Yeah, Mewtwo's king.
I would probably sell this game so I can buy a copy of Melee.
This game's hard, though.
I'm such a... Shout out to Pikachu.
Alright, what is happening? Wait. This is Ice Climbers.
Look at this birthday cake just posted to Melee Hell. That's the worst.
Why is the GameCube broken?
I don't know. Yeah, they cut it. It's like a cake.
Okay, why would you
look at that freaking controller. It looks like a Mad Cats controller.
Literally. Wait, do you see this? This is Ice Climbers. Why do people like complain about Ice Climbers? He's literally using Ice Climbers. You see this?
Shout out to Ice Climbers.
Rolling it's central. Literally, like, can you desync with this?
No. I don't know how it works.
What is the star?
It's freaking Luma.
What is that?
That's the star.
Oh, a neutral B? Shoutouts to the desyncs.
Shoutouts to engrade desyncs. Shoutouts to the Dwarf Punch. Shoutouts to David. David Simunga.
We found Ice Climbers.
Yeah, Rosa and Luma are Ice Climbers. No, it's Ice Climbers.
Trust me, you could probably wobble.
Oh, sounds to me like a Wobble's playing Ice Climber. And
that's a stock.
Yeah,
that's
a stock.
Stock.
That's a stock.
Stock.
That's a stock. Whoever started it.
Stock.
Whoever pressed start, that's a stock. That's not even a joke.
Dave is losing control of this tournament.
Shoutouts to Smash 4. All right, I guess they okay. Gentlemen.
Shout out to Cody with that stock loss in the melee tournament, and then instantly taking the stock back.
Shout out to Sakurai.
Yeah.
What?
Yeah, that Cody.
Shout outs to Sweatbands.
Shout out to Peach. We had so many Peaches here today, everyone.
Shout out to Mario wave dashing. Luigi wave dashing. I like looked behind me and it was red, and I was like, alright. Shout outs to colorblindness.
I'm like not even interested in this match anymore just because he's using Rosalina.
I'm just shouting everybody out.
If he was to use Mewtwo again, I've been hyped.
Shout outs to Downbeat.
What is he doing? Is he charging it?
Let me sacrifice my star. What? What?
Let's start shouting like Harry Potter spells when he throws that star. That's what it seems like right now, some magic shit.
Expelliarmus.
What's the death one?
Avada Kedavra.
Avada Kedavra?
Yeah.
How'd she make up these names?
They're like Latin.
Really?
They're like Latin.
That does sound Latin right
yeah.
there. Those Latins invented everything. A language, spells.
Shoutouts to the Latins.
Yeah. They're the original Dragon Slayers.
Shout out to the Dragonborn.
Speaking of Dragon Slayers, look at that arrow shoot. Oh my god.
I'm the fucking lizard.
Alright, so if they run this down perfectly. Oh, never mind. I was gonna say that Rosalina was at 72 and he was at 73. And Rosalina's dead. That's not what you get for playing Mewtwo.
Yeah, should have stuck Mewtwo. Shout outs to Mewtwo.
Mewtwo is the best. I'd use him in melee if he was a little bit better, but he's too floaty.
He's so bad.
You should use him with your Peach.
You should blow me, because I'm not gonna play Mewtwo.
Why? He's floaty.
Because I have respect.
He's so good.
I have self-respect.
He's literally triple S tier.
Triple X tier.
Use Mewtwo!
Go Mewtwo! No!
Oh my god.
Mewtwo.
He is a meme lord.
Wait, no, meme lord?
This
oh,
is
yeah.
literally bracket losers. Come on, use Mewtwo.
Why would you not go Mewtwo?
Mewtwo. Mewtwo. Mewtwo.
Alright, so
Mewtwo.
All these characters. Okay.
Alright, open the door and start chanting Mewtwo.
Mewtwo! Mewtwo!
Mewtwo!
Mewtwo.
Mewtwo. Let's go. Shout outs to Mewtwo.
Shout outs to M2K.
Who created Mewtwo? Giovanni?
Kinda.
Like, he just helped it, right?
Yeah, he like freaking paid for it.
Good job to Giovanni.
Shout outs to Giovanni.
Alright, what is this, Duck Hunt?
Alright, this is a real map right here.
Jesus.
if you don't play this map with a Duck Hunt controller, like a gun, you're a fucking
If
asshole.
You don't have a shotgun on your back while playing this. Mewtwo has a shotgun in-game called Shadow Ball, so I'm going to respect that.
Shout out to the Second Amendment. What? What? Play Smash 4, Chris.
So isn't Mewtwo like top 3 in PM?
Dude, I don't know. I don't know anything about PM.
I know game.
I literally don't even like PM. I was just fucking with you.
You don't like PM?
Not really.
I understand how it's fun.
It's like tighter controls, which is fine, but everything feels just slightly different.
Slow.
Yeah.
It's way slower
No,
than
I wouldn't
melee.
Even say slow.
It's way.
But I wouldn't say it feels slow.
Oh, well, it doesn't feel. Melee's definitely faster, though.
Well, just because, like, inherently you just end up moving faster. Shoutouts to keeping this door open.
When will those kids learn?
I'm just digging.
Yo, that
like
Mewtwo
everybody.
Just died. And what? He was, like, 20 stalking him.
Seems to me like the JV5 is getting real.
The Christmas fall. Alright. That was a pretty poor Shadow Ball, to be honest.
Shout outs to the Second Amendment.
Dave, you guys not playing on there?
Excuse me, Dave.
Shout outs to Wavebird. Let's play chess. Let's play three-way chess. Let's play Catan. What? Chess?
When do I? September 27th. Good for Big House. Coming to where? I'm going to be blackout in Brockport.
Dude, I brown out like every party.
Who browned out? Toby browned out? Jesus.
Shout out to browning out. That's sick.
Yeah, I'm missing a horse. Shout out to the horse. It's your job? What is happening? Kyle, please. Oh, I thought I literally had three rooks. And I was like, what is happening?
Are you missing? No.
No, I'm good. Chris. That's your horse?
All right. Shoutouts to horses. All
right. Oh, B2-1. Let's go. Can we switch screens now so I can play? You can go out there, Dave. We need to commentate you.
Dave, go out there.
Actually, all right.
We got to commentate you.
Are we actually playing this?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Mewtwo's the best. Mewtwo is so cool to watch. Shoutouts to Mewtwo.
Dude, guys, we are playing chess right now.
Can we switch over so we can watch us play chess?
Is Toby controlling the stream?
Is anybody controlling the stream? Is that a ghost?
Being the ghost. Good job. No.
No, it was good.
It was good. You destroyed him first game.
And then you just, like, switched out of Mewtwo, and we're like, what are you doing?
Tell him to go to the commentator screen for us.
Can you go to the commentator screen again? Yo, thank you.
Yeah.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Oh, shit. Toby's playing. I don't think...
Shoutouts to Stolen Armrest. Oh, wait, they're setting up stream.
Yeah, Toby,
You can ask him next time.
Hey, what's up, guys? We're playing some chess here.
Yep.
I don't know if you can see us. We're playing chess right now. All right.
Shoutouts to chess.
All right. Put that shit back.
I am sponsored by chess and Risk and Lego.
Okay, so... you moved already? Wait.
I moved.
Move twice. Put that horse back.
I'm pretty sure they're playing.
I moved there. And I moved there.
Oh, I have my... Okay.
Freaking queen.
Listen.
I'll stab you.
I literally have no idea what I'm doing, Chris. I'll be honest.
Kyle, let me come in for celebrity.
Let me slap shot.
You want to play?
Yeah, but you just ruined the move. He's going to get your freaking pawn job.
Do I care?
You should. No.
Shout out to
let me do it. Let me come in for celeb.
All right, celeb.
Come on, Mark Sloan.
Shout outs to horses. I love that they're like playing out there and we're just fucking playing chess. No.
Yo, are they going to update Toby's name?
Who?
They put Toby as his name. Dude, they are struggling with this.
I don't know who's running the stream. I don't know who it is.
They're pretty quick on their hands, though.
Quick hand job.
I wish that they would fix the cameras already. Like.
Standing laser.
If they do like a capital.
Oh my god.
Ew. They leave the lowercase r, but I'm fine with that.
The king of games.
Yugi boy!
Come on, dude. Yeah, if you knock down your own king, you immediately forfeit.
No, that's like what you do.
That's a rule, but...
That was a pretty bad move, Kyle.
No, it's not.
Pretty bad move.
No, it's not.
What are you doing? You can't do that. You can move her to the right, and that's it. Monster. Shoutouts to Monster. Alright, check it out.
Alright, you guys play, I'm gonna commentate this glorious match.
Do it, please.
Of Falco versus King DDD. King DDD being Full Metal Cloud. Falco
Full Metal
being
Alchemist.
Toby.
Full Metal Alchemist?
Alright, come on, Full Metal.
Trying to watch is it's so slow. Other people comment. It's like talking really slow.
Well, he hit him.
He hit him with that.
Are you winning, son?
Shout outs to playing chess.
Shout outs to chess.
Yeah, this is moving more. This is more fast.
Could Toby with the like, attempt shine, but that didn't. Oh, okay.
I'm thinking.
Shout out to getting two stocks on Melee, or Smash 4.
Shout out to Chris.
Shout out to my dad, never making it to any of my games.
Oh my god. Shout out to Shooting Your Pants.
Shout out to Gonorrhea.
My man Gonorrhea.
Shout out to Dave. Playing Falcon. Oh, we have a cloud? Also.
Shout out to 60 FPS.
That looks like a strong move there.
Is this fucking 4:9? This isn't even widescreen.
Yeah, so I corrected the resolution to 640, so it would fit on that screen. If I left it on 920 or whatever it is, it would have black bars. I think it works, though. It's not too bad.
Shout out to Chris's chest move.
Chris with the hard read.
The hard read? It's because I can't read myself.
Interesting.
Shout out to Chris's setup. Chris, I got that. You can't do that.
I can't do that?
Let that be known.
Oh, it's known.
With a terrible read. What happened? He lost already. Oh my god, Toby. That was winners round three. How did you get to round three?
I can't even see like the spaces because it's so dirty.
What is this? Disc cleaner?
We should stick it in the disc cleaner.
Jiffy.
You can't jump over your own people, can you?
Oh. That's a no game cunt. Oh.
Do not close. No GameCube.
Oh.
Fucking plebe.
No melee. Clean discs. Don't you see the before and after? Before it looks like a DJ was on it.
A DJ.
Shout out to no one on the commentator video here.
Shut up.
No one's playing right now, and we're kind of sad because we don't have the commentator screen going on.
Commentator screen is pretty good right now.
What? And like one more match. Now I gotta take over the screen.
Shout out to Silent.
So I'm kind of hoping Dave would play. How do you not know who Dave is? We've been here for like this.
Rainstorm.
Yeah, you have. I've seen you talk to these people. Alright, who's
these
body
people?
Is this? look at that hard read, not even in the camera.
Come on, Niantic.
We have Alex 19's bicep.
Alex 19's bicep.
Come on, he's like in two videos.
Let's go, you. What?
The Aryan? There's a lot of people for Smash 4.
Yeah, it's kind of retarded.
Yo, Dave is playing against Meme Lord. I noticed that wrist anywhere.
A hard read?
So I'm not convinced anyone is actually in the camera right now. Like, Meme Lord is trying his hardest.
Yeah, give him some strats. Like
yeah, dude. I'm thinking! I'm fucking awful, dude.
Don't help him.
Tell Dave to scooch to the left and Meme Lord to scooch to the left. Tristan. Tell him.
You guys should scooch to your left.
Both Wait. Of you guys.
Yeah, both scooch to your left. Shout outs to Dave.
Shout out to Dave.
Yes, tell Meme Lord.
You move over a little bit left, Meme Lord. Yeah.
Turn the camera to the right.
Hey, yeah, just turn the camera towards you.
There it goes.
Alright, perfect.
Look at Dave in that slouch.
Shoutouts to Dave Slouch.
Alright, I want to see Mewtwo. And of course, he goes to Ike.
Alright. Where am I going?
Dave's in losers? Why is he in losers?
Dude, I don't know what to do. Alright, I'm retreating.
Shoutouts to Dagobah System.
Ballin'. Shoutouts to Dagobah.
Alright, do you think Dave's gonna win? Which I really don't. Actually, he probably will.
Shoutouts to Demoralize.
I don't know why he uses a Falcon. He literally got, like, top 8 at Syracuse for Smash 4.
Really?
Last time, yeah. I think he was, like, actually, I think he just got 9. Pretty cool.
Maybe Dave just played Smash 4.
Shoutouts to Rolling. Shoutouts to Soft Knees.
Wow, nice. I wish you could Marth Killer on this.
Who are you? Well, that's... I'm quitting. I don't want to.
So you want to move?
Tristan, do it.
You can't move. You're so stupid.
Alright, just do it.
That's watch. A damn shame.
Do I know why you do that? He has to move his queen. That's a waste of a move for him.
I know. There was
why would you do a waste move, Chris?
Alright, there were some things going on.
Shout out to Chris.
That's like falcon punching someone at 0%.
Chris, you trying to get falcon punch?
Good Bowser bomb.
Oh, Bowser bomb.
That's literally a thing.
I know.
Yoshi down B.
Anything?
Yeah, the four tail though.
No.
Dave just needs to. He shot out that back air. I guess. Shout out to hitboxes. Nice back air. No ledge grab though.
Shout out to back airs.
Shout out to back airs.
I really want Dave. I really want Dave to three stock someone.
Two? Two stock?
Nope.
Let's get a JV on screen. Yeah, stream. Why is that?
Basically join and never even.
That's how you get good. Get, play melee, you'll be fine.
You gotta practice a lot.
Yeah, play melee. Don't play Smash.
Please.
What's your next mango?
Learn.
Well, you gotta practice.
Come to tournaments and you'll learn.
I've been playing for a year.
Good job, blow that.
Yeah, literally only been playing a year. Shout outs to that move.
Shout outs to Peach. How is Jigglypuff broken but not Peach? Peach is so broken.
I can't do anything.
We're down smash.
What? I'm uneducated?
That was a good option.
Ah!
Can you imagine anyone good in Sweden? Like, optimizing Smash 4? Like they do for Melee? They're good at Melee. Because they have Leffen and Armada. I can name a good Sweden Smash 4 player.
Those kind of move forward, right?
Shoutouts to whatever Dave just did for Smash, I'm not sure.
Shout out to moving up a queen.
Shout out to Down Smash.
I'm about to freaking ruin your life.
Do you want me to like pick in for you?
That was a good move.
Shout out to the Bruins.
Shout out to this Rook.
What? That was literally just his move.
Wait.
Wait, why would I want to do that? Oh, yeah.
Bishop? Why wouldn't you?
That's true. Well,
hold
up. Hold up. Hold
up. Please, for love of God, just do it.
Hold up.
Beat him, boys.
Let me explain what will happen if you take this Bishop. He's in check. Oh, my God. Just do it. All right, I'm going back to Smash 4. No, do this. He's in check if you do it.
It's true.
Shot skin in check.
I did not think that's
gonna do it. Okay, I'm literally doing Smash 4 in this.
Shout outs to good coaches. Wait, what?
Oh. Take it. Take it. Take it.
Kyle, you are literally the most impulsive. You literally just like, if it's there, we're doing it. No!
You retard.
No!
You're in check, you dumbass! God.
What are you doing?
Quit throwing.
Move everything back to where it just was. Move everything back, Chris. No, I did not make that move.
I'm winning, son. I'm winning, son. I'm taking over for you.
Kyle, you're a retard.
You literally cannot play this game.
Alright, shout outs to retards.
I just took like all his best pieces. Thank you.
All the pieces are moved back to places they're not supposed to be.
Yeah, because you literally knocked everything over.
What are you talking about?
We just took the queen.
He took this. He's right
there.
No, you took that.
Yeah.
And we're good.
Kyle, I'll win.
I'm gonna fight someone.
I would literally beat the shit out of you, Kyle.
Yo, look at Dave. Look at Dave right now.
Shout outs to Dave's move.
He's about to two star. I knew I know how to read.
No, Kyle, you literally don't know how to read. That's the thing. You literally have no idea how to read.
I know how to read non-man-made things.
This is implying this isn't a man-made game.
Chess is from the aliens, all right?
You're a retard.
Mewtwo up throw not killing at 140. I'm so optimal.
Shout out to optimization.
Nice, up smash. That was Thundercat.
Is this still in losers? Holy fuck. Is winners already done? Thank God.
Teach, you want to play some chess?
Holy no, crap. Dude, we're not done. Kyle, get out of
here. Your game.
All right, somebody toss on this headset. Let's
okay, I don't even want to play anymore. What? You didn't beat me. You just forfeited. You left the game.
Yeah, no, you definitely just forfeited.
We'll play.
Right,
I'll play music.
Shout out to Lone
Wolf. Wait, who means
So this is white, so it brings...
What's the rule for bees?
Bees? They've got to do standard knee off the screen.
Like that. Because if it's white, then the queen has to be on her own core if it's white.
What? What happened to competition?
No, you started the itch.
Oh
yeah, then we did have it right. Okay.
I fixed music and I was like, alright, the people won.
Hello, I'm back. I lost. Great. So I guess it's Max versus Daga or Daga. Toby versus Daco. Thank you.
There goes, Oh. Why are we at melee? Change to melee.
Because you're playing melee out there. Oh, no, wait, no. Oh, I think, oh, they're reviewing the recording.
I like that. I like that.
They're reviewing the recording.
Okay, I'm sorry, I'm back, guys. Just had to eat that candy bar. Okay. So Doug is 1 and Toby is 0. Daga is really just taking him out. And I was in the losing round, but I lost to Daga. Daga's actually pretty good. I got all those combos and can't like get out of them. There we go, Captain Falcon winning again. So Daga won, so I guess that was the round loser bracket round 4. It is up at Finger Lakes. Wait a sec. Oh, here comes. Good job, Daga. Woo! So hit everyone up at Finger Lakes Smash Community.
I don't remember your name.
Cause we're putting the match on here.
Mewtwo's number 1.
He is. Memes. That was meme one right there.
Rip Harambe.
Harambe is here. So that was from your meme lord, right there.
Yeah.
Your daily memes.
You guys just keep drawing me.
Who's drawing who? Nice. So what? What's up next?
She looked like a potato on his
What the heck?
No,
talk about potatoes back here.
What do you mean by dog? You're drawing the same thing I do, but less poop. Much less poop.
What the?
Alright, so let's compare the poopa. Chris's gigantic poopa. I don't know. And my lesser poopa.
What the?
No! Yes!
Her poopa was equal to.
No! No! Chris. Chris overestimated the poopa. That was totally good. Like, that's her stomach.
What is that?
Her butt went way like day.
Is this the finals?
Harambe! Woo! Harambe is the winner.
So I might actually want to trade for that.
Welcome to the nerd office. Welcome to the nerd cave. What? If they don't like memes, you force them to eat memes.
Maybe a little bigger. Maybe a little bit bigger. But that was definitely great.
Hi, where's the beat?
Dave.
We've come to
that's a fair. This was more like, my mind is blown.
So the winners finals are FMC and Zenoba.
They're so solid.
But we still have more in the back of the nerd cave. The nerd cave. Baby got that DLC though. Who got that DLC? Nothing.
You
main
Pikachu?
No, I did, Cloud. Well, my main was Little Mac, but I sucked at it, so I did. Oh, damn! So, Zenoba 1, FMC 0. Parents are gonna be disappointed in me because I didn't win. One more from Xenoba, and he wins. Yo. That's it. I'm bored. Shout out to what? Shout out to what? Huh? Oh, that cloud just messed with the wrong Ganondorf. It's the winner's final. Winner finals. I lost. Let's see who's gonna win. Oh, and there we go! Harambe! Taking Grud down. Hey, I lost! I hate myself. Yeah, you're getting there. I lost the winner's bracket, I lost the loser's bracket, and then it's just like the first tournament all over again. I don't even know why I came. Yeah. Everyone can hear me. I'm disappointed in my actions. Should it be like two and then isn't Xenoblade winning? It's two. It's supposed to be two and then he won. Isn't it supposed to be he won two and he won? That's three now.
That's great. That's great.
My sister went to get ice cream and she just gave me just cookies and a Sour Patch watermelons when I get home. So I'm gonna be all alone. Huh? No. Boom.
Okay. Oh, there we go. Wish someone would commentate with me, but you know, my own's gone. I lost. So it looks like Zenoba won. So yeah. That's just great. That's just great. I'm dead set. So whoever wins is going up in Zenoba.
Not
We'll be back after these messages.
Obamacare. Oh, so when the other guy said it, it's funny, the way I said it.
Yeah, it is funny when I say it, when you say it. Obamacare, boy, I...
That's why I was asking my son, what about you?
See, Obamacare about me, not about you.
Why am I here, sweetie?
Oh, Obamacare, guys. Obamacare. Meme Lord, do you want to say something about Obamacare? No, I guess it doesn't. Why am I here?
Wait, why are they still playing a video? Oh, it's
thank you. Well, look at that, we got a friendlies tournament. Daga versus Kelp. Yeah. So I guess. Okay.
You ready, Ben? I think you're going to the grand final. Yeah.
Wow!
That was just a jerk move.
Okay, so we're getting into the final. Yo. Getting to the final, and it is Harambe versus who? Harambe versus Dega. Is it this final? I think this is the final. So here we go. Jerk move. Okay, so are we closing the... So, is this the finals? What about the grand finals?
say?
He said he gotta give Daddy some time out.
Oh my god.
Here. Work out. Eat a dick, fag. Dad, stop. It hurts. That's not wrestling. Dave, you think you're gonna lose right now?
Alright, shout out to Grand Finals.
We got Young Wizro and FMJ going in with some...
We've got some Smash 4 games. meme town.
We have
this is
Final Fantasy versus Fire Emblem. Which is the better franchise?
Definitely Fire Emblem.
Fire Emblem's winning right now.
Oh, Fire Emblem's winning in real life. Marth is not second best.
Marth is guaranteed second best.
Get it, stop two card!
I'd like to put it on the record that Roy, is number one.
Fox Mars.
It's on the record.
No!
Yes.
Never Mars. Mars is top
how
five.
Is not, how is not Mars?
Mars is top five. What is bad about Mars? What's great about Mars?
Now roll.
Alright. Chain grab on spaces. Bible's counterfeit for almost any other character. Solid neutral game.
No,
one of the
Mars
best
is really only this.
How do you feel Ganon is top D tier? He
should be. That's where he belongs. No, he belongs in the S league. So, Eric,
we should hang up.
Who's a better character? Ganon?
Ganondorf, right?
I talked to him. That's literally the game.
Kyle, are you going to the Jesus Christ?
Guys, get your seats.
No, what are we doing?
Yeah, I kind of don't want to get there.
You're going to dump me off
and go. How long have we gone for?
Yo.
Let's go get it.
We're going to get it.
Kyle, you guys want to bring play Malin?
Yeah.
Is that still open?
Yeah, I want to go home.
Walk home. Come on, you can play Malin. We can play.
I can go home.
Alright, we're getting Emmett's opinion on this.
Alright, Ganon or Fox, right? Yeah.